mini guitar called a parlor guitar, and I've written a march. It doesn't have a title yet, so I'll just call it March.